Hey.
Hi.
I come bearing Kung Pao chicken, brown rice, no onions. Are y'all only friends with Derek?
Emma must have friended him when he was dating Char. He hasn't updated his status since yesterday. I can't believe that I am stuck in here and she's back living my life.
Let me see this.
Hey, what is the deal with guys in cars?
I don't know, but apparently Derek spends a lot of time at this body shop. I think we should go there now, see if we can find him.
Well, Ethan's gonna stop by after school, so he can take me.
Sutton, come on. You really think he's gonna fall for this damsel distress act?
Act? I'm sorry, last time I checked, somebody tried to kill me.
So you put the moves on Ethan while Emma's studying for your midterms?
Hey, she offered. Probably to get the hell out of this place.
She's doing it for you.
No, she's doing it so she could prove yet again that she's better at being me than I am.
All she ever wanted was a real family.
Yeah, unfortunately, it's mine. Bye.
You know what? When we get to the other side of this, I think you should get to know Emma better.
Let me guess. Because I can learn so much from her.
Yeah, well, now that you mention it, actually, you could.